Thanks everybody for coming. It's an awesome day. We had a beautiful weather. Why don't you come on up and see us again? Here comes the last group.
Hey,
Ricky
baby.
Byrd, tell us what we're doing, Rick.
Hello, everybody. Hi. Give me some love. Before the sun goes down. All right, so this is a recovery thing. See, I just celebrated 29 years clean and sober 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Right? And if the sun does go down, it's okay because I spent my whole career playing in the dark, you know. Before we start the rock and roll section, I have a nonprofit called Ricky Byrd's Clean Getaway. We do outreach programs and prevention and awareness stuff. And I go to treatment centers and do groups, you know, I do groups. So I want to just do, if I can, if you just let me do this one song that I do at these detoxes and treatment centers. Is that okay? Can I do that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Help me.
I had no guitar for a second. I usually play this on acoustic. I have my acoustic, but we don't have time, so. And by the way, by coincidence, this is called Lighthouse. How do you like that? I was down and so torn up, wasted every day. I followed my own lies till I lost my way. I got an endless list of my regrets. I'm trying to get past. I think I've had enough at last. There's a lighthouse out in a distance, and it shines to guide me home. When I've lost your love, it lifts me ever higher. When I just can't make it on my own. Now I hide my pain deep inside, so no one else could see. I kept playing with fire till it burned a hole in me. And I ran with my reckless ways. I thought I'd never fall till I crashed and finally lost it all. There's a lighthouse out in the distance, and it shines to guide me home. When I've lost your love, it lifts me ever higher. When I just can't make it on my own, I don't want to wind up in an early grave. This road to ruin is killing me. It's time for changing, 'cause I don't like what I see. Well, I got to believe there's a lighthouse out in the distance, and it shines to guide me home. When I've lost your love, it lifts me ever higher. When I just can't make it on my own. There's a lighthouse. Well, there's a lighthouse. There's a lighthouse, and it shines to guide me home. Thank you. Recovery, man. Sobriety rocks. Now let's rock. All right, let's play some rock and roll, shall we? We got D on guitar. We got Kasim Sulton on the bass. Kasim played with me with Joan and the Blackhearts back in the 80s. Mid 80s to late 80s. Yeah. We were together at the end of our reign of terror. Wasn't pretty.
You took me to my first meeting.
Did I?
Yes, you did. And I hated it.
Don't blame it on me. All right, baby. Here we go. I'm player.
I said, I'm a rolling baby.
You know, you know. I said, baby, you know. I said, baby, you know. You know, I got to move along. Great up here, man. The echoes. I love it. I want to bring up my friend, my pal, my brother from another mother, my Sidewalk Cafe compadre, Joey Kelly.
How's everybody doing? All right? Ready for some rock and roll? All right. Don't knock on wood. All right. You want to hear Knock on Wood?
Yeah.
I want to hear that. I grew up with that song.
Oh,
We've obviously never played together.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's next? Boom boom.
All right. Here's one we love. It's by John Lee Hooker, right? Yeah, baby. Gonna shoot you right down, knock you off your feet, take you home with me, put you in my house. Boom, 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 boom. When you walk that wall, and you talk that talk, and you whisper in my ear, you said you love me dear. Oh, I like it like that. Haw, haw, haw. Up and down the floor, when you're talking to me, that baby talk, oh, I like it like that. Ow, 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 ow. When you walk that wall, when you talk that talk, and you whisper in my ear,
I
eyes on you.
Joey Kelly right here.
You sound like Bob Hope. Ladies and gentlemen, Joey Heatherton. We're just trying to show you guys what you're fighting for.
There you go.
We'd like to bring up another friend of ours. I've known her 30 years, easy. She sang with Aerosmith, ELO. She had a great band called Flame. Marge Raymond.
Flat. you.
We're just ad-libbing it, man, you know.
Or winging it.
In my in recovery, it's none of my business what other people think. Let's do some Bo Diddley.
Yeah.
There we go.
Thank you. looking at the wrong. Can't tell one by looking at the other, no. Can't judge a book by looking at the cover, no. Can't you see?
I don't have to run around, I don't have to do a blues. You wanna hear a blues? Yeah. I got two ass-kicking guitar players up here. I said you wanna hear a blues. Yeah. Alright, here we go.
One. Where do you wanna start? G?
Yeah, start on right on one.
One, two, three.
Oh yeah. Are you feeling that step, Alan? Saturday I go out to play. I said the eagle flies on Friday. I go and play. Sunday I go to church. Lord, I kneel down and I pray. Wanna hear some guitar? I said you wanna hear some guitar? Yeah.
Won't somebody take a hold to me?
We're gonna do one more. We're losing light. We're losing it. I hope you had a good time. We're excited we got to come out here and do this good cause, rock and roll recovery. Clean Getaway. Ricky Byrd's cleangetaway.com, man. We're gonna do some cool stuff. And we're gonna end with this one because we have to. We'll be right back.
right, drive safely. See you later. Bye, baby.
Thank you so much. Clean Getaway All-Stars.